Hello and welcome again to another episode of Ray Eden's World of Magic. Today we are coming to you from Lake Worth. I always say Fort Worth, but this time Lake Worth, Florida, where today they are doing street art. From what I understand, they do chalk drawings on the street, and they have people painting murals onto the walls. So I guess last year they had 100,000 visitors to this event. So we're gonna come, take a look at what's going on here, take a look at the art, and see what there is to see. Looks like they have an area here where kids can do their own street art here. All these little bricks. All of these roads closed off for yesterday and today, so that people can do their chalk art here. It's kind of nice that they have this area for the kids to be able to participate in the event.
Ariana, don't walk across the chalk.
So here's the area where the kids get their chalk. And I guess they also will assign them a place for them to do their work. Really a fun idea.
How is it?
So good.
Yeah, so you're going to hold it like that.
Like that. Okay.
So now you can pull the tab number one. Way to the back and quick stops. That's good.
Okay.
Now, number two, you're gonna pull here, you're gonna jiggle, and you're gonna pull upwards. And, yes.
Okay.
Now you're gonna hold the seaweed.
Okay.
Put it right here. Now you make sure number three is facing upwards. Yes. And now you're gonna pull it.
Okay.
Yes.
Perfect.
Now you hold it, fold it, and eat it.
Thank you.
Thank you. to Bo and Aaron, Alan, and all the other bright minds that worked together to create the very first ever Street Painting Festival. Well, now in 26 years, we are bigger and better, and we're seeing almost 100,000 people right here this weekend in our downtown. How about that? How many of you are not from Lake Worth Beach and visiting? Wow, I'm sorry about that. How many of you wish you were in Lake Worth Beach after visiting us here? Well, I want to welcome you to our beautiful downtown. Please stay here and enjoy our city. Come back for more if you're not from here and you don't know how fabulous we are. Please come back and visit us some other times. We've got great local places. And if you'll notice, not a lot of big box and popular names. They're mom and pops, places where you'll find unique things that you can share with your loved ones that you'll really love. We've got a lot going on in our city. But what do you...
I hope you enjoyed our little look at the Lake Worth Street Painting Festival. From what I understand, this has been going on for 27 years, and it's a really fun thing. So if you get a chance to come down to Lake Worth, this runs for a weekend, Saturday and Sunday, and a lot of pretty things to see, a lot of different foods to have, and a lot of different things to do. So until next time, remember to find the magic wherever you are. So shall we go this way first and then wrap around?
Yeah.